As boaters, we want to enjoy our time on the water. By cruising slow, we will have better opportunity to spot the wildlife around us. But we will also reduce the risk of collisions. Going slow will also give a great fuel efficiency and protect the environment.
It's important that captain knows the specific fuel consumption at every speed. Sometimes you need to cruise fast, but cruising slow is more efficient and better for the environment.